potato barn originated in 2002, and it was in an old potato barn. Unlike we're being accused of copying other similar sounding stores, but we saw it in a potato barn, and it was just an old abandoned building that we fixed up, had some fun with.
You know, as a general rule, I'm not famous for being a big shopper, but this potato barn outlet here, just north of Gateway Airport, is really amazing. This is 100,000 square feet of really super cool furniture.
Well, you know, the Gateway area is probably one of the fastest growing areas in all of Mesa, and to have a potato barn come in with such a large investment like they did here says a lot about Mesa and about District 6 and what they're wanting to do here. So I'm glad that they chose Mesa to bring their facility and to consolidate their other stores and so forth and consolidate right here in Mesa.
Super easy to find. And it's huge, and I mean, I can't imagine people coming here and not finding just what they're looking for, because it's the inventory is amazing.
I just love being here. I'm grateful. This is such an experience. Thank you very much. It's been a real pleasure. Love it.